Well, Lisa, we're out of Egypt. So, what's next for the Israelites? Land of milk and honey?
Well, actually, it looks like we're in for 40 years of wandering the desert.
40 years? But after that, it's clear sailing for the Jews, right?
More or less. Hey, is that manna?